Come on, Miss Bishop. Oh, yes! Got the day, Miss Bishop. To play! That Mitsubishi can't beat me. I have the fastest one on the track. Why am I feeling it all day? I can feel it on my controller. This race has three legs. Sometimes this car goes about 150 miles per hour. I'm really far with the Mitsubishi now. Really far away from that car. I'm gonna be more far than that. I love beating cars in a race. Yeah, I like to be first. The Mitsubishi is second right now. And this track is like twisting, twisting. Like a twist bow. Whoa, I almost crashed. I mean, this thing drifts pretty well, but I don't like this thing drifting too much because I will crash. I am afraid I'm gonna crash. I shouldn't have bought that car, but I did because I love these cars. Also, I'm gonna buy a Lamborghini. Now it's expensive. So Lamborghini or Bentley, I like that car better than the Supra. Lamborghini is a better car brand. Guess the all sports cars. I don't really have a lot of Lamborghinis though. I only saw about 6 or 7 of them. Man, this thing sounds like a bulldozer. It sounds like a horn. Like a little horn with it. Yeah, no, I never crashed, so that's good. Let me check the other camera. I don't want to, Yeah, Here's the back of a Subaru. With a Mitsubishi Lancer. I'm really far away from it. Ooh, I was about to crash. That's why I rewinded it. Mitsubara. Can't really turn well. I say that because it drifts. That's pretty awesome, it drifts, but athletic it drifted.